buddy Renee with me, you and the chickens. Last night was really not the greatest for us. I know it was a time for celebrating and it was New Year's, but we spent the majority of our night out here with the animals, and let me show you why. Can't ask anybody to stop celebrating, but they are terrified. He is particularly scared. That's Humphrey. He's hiding under the porch. This is terrifying to them. Romeo is hiding in the corner. They're terrified. They're going to spend the whole night running around, not knowing where to go, feeling trapped. And there's nothing we can do to make them feel any better. So as you can see, we were out here a lot. We're tired. I know you could probably hear it in my voice. Not really with it today. We were up pretty late out here checking on them all night long, spending some time with each one because we have four different yards with goats in it. We have Peanut, you know, he's over there by himself right now. Then we have the girls, and they are in here by themselves because they're the ones that are pregnant and going to have babies, so we're keeping them separate. And then we have Maggie and her girls over there in her yard, and then Romeo and Humphrey. So four different goat yards and the two of us going between all of them to try to calm them down and, you know, help them feel a little more comfortable. We were kind of afraid that, you know, I didn't know if the girls being so close to their due date would put them in some premature labor or anything or cause any complications, so we did spend a lot of our time with the girls trying to calm them down. And here we're in with the female goats, who are also terrified. Come here, baby girl. Come here, baby girl. They're all pregnant. They're all about to have babies. About mid-January. And this is scaring the heck out of them. You okay, Miss Macy? It's okay. And there's Sadie. Come on, baby girl. And this is what happens to your animals when the fireworks start going off. It's okay, sweetie. They don't know what it is. Come here, Sadie. They all got babies in there. So they're all going to spend the whole night running around, trying to hide, not knowing how to get away from it. So we'll probably be coming out quite a bit tonight.
And there was a time when Humphrey and Romeo
almost cleared the fence. They were so scared. So it's not that we're against celebrating and shooting off fireworks at all, but there's a reason that they're set off in designated areas, you know. People that raise animals, goats, horses, you know, all kinds of them. Every animal gets terrified over things like that. You know, that's a terrifying thing to have all these loud noises. You don't know where they're coming from. You can't get away from them. You know, and you're in a fenced-in area, so you feel trapped. And, you know, I can kind of understand how they feel. Let's go see what Peanut's doing. Here's Romeo. Or Peanut, sorry. That's Peanut. He's wanting to know what the heck is going on, too. It's slowed down right now, so they're not running around right now. All the ducks are just running in circles. They don't even know where they're going.
Shelter where Maggie and them in there.
Yeah, they're hiding. There's Romeo. But yeah, that was our night. We're tired. And, come here, Miss Macy. Come here, Miss Macy. Come here, baby girl. She wants to know what the tripod is. So, yeah, but everybody is okay. Everybody is safe. And, nobody went into labor early, thank goodness. They didn't jump the fence. Right? Right, baby girl? I don't know if you can see her in the camera, probably just the tip of her head right here. She's our most lovable. This is Miss Macy. She's our most lovable. So, yeah, but that's what people go through who raise animals, you know? They, the animals are just scared and they don't know what to do. Got to come out, take care of them, spend time with them, and try to comfort them as best as we can. Although even with us being out here, they still don't understand or know what's going on. I do believe that because we spend a lot of time with them and they know us, that it does comfort them a little bit that we're out here with them, and it makes them feel a little bit safer. So, I'm not telling anybody to stop celebrating holidays that include loud booms, but be considerate as to what's around you. You know, there's a reason that fireworks are set off in designated areas, and it's not just because of animals, but, you know, fire hazards and stuff. There's a lot of woods around here, too. But that was our night. I hope you guys had a fabulous New Year's. I hope that you celebrated it to the fullest and enjoyed it, and I hope everybody came out safe and sound, and we will see you on our next video.